So my name is Stacey Lee Krause, and I've been in the fitness industry for almost 24 years. I started off teaching step and high-low and, you know, everything that the fitness industry had to offer. Since that time, I've associated myself only with really smart products.
Yeah.
My philosophy is train smarter rather than harder. So there's been a huge shift in the fitness industry. When we first began, it was, you know, no pain, no gain.
Yeah.
And now it's all about functional fitness, so helping people perform better in their lives or on the court or in the field. So I joined Peak Pilates a few years ago. Peak Pilates was developing a program called MBE, which is the chair, which means MBE stands for Maximum Versatility Exercise. Maximum versatility, aka functional, having very versatile, helping you work in your everyday life just better. What I really like about this chair in particular is that we're working with spring resistance. So for me, my specialty in the fitness industry is barefoot training. So for me, it's teaching everyday people and athletes how to land on their feet, how to decelerate. So my focus with the MBE has been teaching athletes how to control the spring resistance as it comes back up at you. That's actually ground forces coming back out at you. So we've been working with our athletes for so many years, training for power and you know, plyometric, power and strength, as they take their ankles, you know, and put them in really supportive shoes. But Joe Pilates was a genius. You know, Joe Pilates trained barefoot. He understands that the key to any movement is, you know, in your feet. It's balance and conditioning, intrinsic understanding. So if you're barefoot and you have to control the spring resistance, it actually works all of your intrinsic muscles. It's very smart training, and I love it.